Another drug turns harmless people into wild beasts.